Hey guys, it is Quincy with a slightlybetterlife.com here to show you how I decorate my little budget office. This is just a little space I set up in the corner of our kitchen using an IKEA table. Right now I'm using a folding chair. I have put a nicer chair there before, but it needed to be used somewhere else. So my tip is just go look around your house, see what you have, see what works. I'm decorating with some books. I have this little schoolhouse looking wooden structure that I'd gotten thrifted. Some decorations my kids made, and there's books that I'm actually reading and going through currently. I've got a little lamp there using the magic light trick by Brooke with Nesting with Grace, and my laptop hooked up. Just a simple way to have a little spot for me right here in the corner of the kitchen. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching, and as always, go out and do something awesome. See ya!